Take a blue. Recycling here is 100 times easier than it is in my hometown. I just get these blue bags, put everything but food scraps and styrofoam in them.
I've always grown up recycling, and it's just something that parents always taught it was something good to do, help the earth out, and it's really easy to do.
Recycling in Muncie is too easy not to do. All students of Ball State are given blue bags, and all you have to do is put everything that isn't styrofoam or food into a blue bag, tie it up, put it in the recycling trash bag in your trash room or in your dumpster outside your apartment, and that's it.
My name is Skeletor, and I came to your planet exclusively to recycle. I think that it's easier for this generation to recycle because finally, in this day and age, it's recognized that it is sexy to recycle. In Muncie, literally everything can be recycled, from bricks to children and cars.
I just gonna stand the thought of her in my